Now we gotta follow Paladin Dance wherever he's headed.
Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of feral infest in Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them. Except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
I could fast travel to ArcGIS systems.
Contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Yeah, I don't want to even chase him. radiation. I think it's, is it raining radiation? It's like a red storm out there.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gain, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they done.
Yeah, I've been here before. It wasn't a very fun experience.
It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth? Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Yeah, okay.
Well, this place certainly doesn't need that anymore.
I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
The one thing I like to do when I hack is get rid of all dudge. It's usually not the very first, it's usually not the first few that they give you. It's not ceiling, dang. Damn, the game is like mostly based off of perks. Everything about like the perk system is like cool, but it's too like ranched out. It's like it seems as though you get punished for everything you don't have. It's kind of like the RPG element to it. But like still. And like at least with Skyrim, there's like some things. Like in Skyrim you could pick any lock. I mean, like as long as it didn't require, you could pick any pick lock. Like in this one, it's like if it's a massive pick lock, you can't even attempt to pick it. It's just like no. You better have the key or you better have the skill, otherwise you're screwed.
Security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it. I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
I've noticed is that there's no difference between and the last thing that I said.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in.
Like, after barely any difference. Barely any difference between the last thing that I said and then what I just said now.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna wreck.
Dang it.